This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix mic not working on Discord. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to fix these. So first of all, you have to open Discord app. So open your Discord app and click on user settings. Scroll down to this left-hand menu and click on voice and video. And here you will get voice settings. So you have to click on this drop down for input device, and here you have to select the mic or microphone which one you are using. So I'm using this microphone 2 USB PNP audio device. I'm selecting this one, and now make sure to increase the input volume level to 100, and it is time to check the mic. So click on let's check and talk here. And if you're hearing your voice, it's mean your mic is working perfectly. Then scroll down and here select voice activity and enable automatically determine input sensitivity option, and scroll down here you can adjust more settings. And quickly after doing it, check the issue. And the second solution is right click on your audio speaker and click on open sound settings, and here you will get input device. So click on this choose your input device drop down, and also here select your microphone, and then scroll down here and click on app volume and device preferences. And here search for Discord and click on this drop down and select here your output device, and click on the second drop down, and here you have to select your microphone, and that's it. After doing this, hope your mic not working problem will be fixed. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.